All right, so last reaction video for, I'm gonna do the last reaction video for today. Damn, messed up the intro. I'm about to say, I'm gonna do the last reaction video for today. Damn, I'm off. And his last reaction video is Michael Jackson's Thriller. Yes, one of the old school that always does, and only in October, of course. Even though it's gonna end very sadly, and I know it's finally come to an end. I know I had to get the chance to react to one of the ghosts video, but maybe next time I will try it if I could. I don't know. But I'm sorry disappointing y'all, but maybe next time I'll try to react to one of the ghost videos. Well, if on probably next month or December, of course, or probably everything, 'cause I don't know. I guess everybody will react to one of the scary videos all month long, so yeah. But in case you don't know, I used to remember listening to Michael Jackson Thrillers all the time, man, and it's one of my most favorite classic of my childhood so far, man. And even though they did all the classic dances and stuff, I think it's like, yeah, like that. It was very classic. Perhaps I would tag along with them instead, so yeah. Y'all better dance with me, of course. But yeah, well, let's listen to it in 5, 4, 3, 2. Beep it.
Thank you. midnight hour is close at hand. Creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize your neighborhood. And whosoever shall be found without the soul for getting down must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell. Stenches in the air, the funk of 40,000 years, and grisly ghouls from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver, for no immortal can resist the evil of the thriller.
Whew. Yo, that was fun. Yeah, I only wish someone else would have danced with me. I wish I was a good dancer anyways, of course. I know a lot of people with the dance here, but I wish somebody else would dance with me. But yeah, that was a very great Halloween special for a little bit. And I have to say, I'm sorry to disappoint, but I guess the Crow of Fanfare doesn't come out. Not just yet, but maybe next time I'll see what I can do. Along with 1031 Chapter 2. It will come out over next month on 20, so I will mark that on the schedule. But yeah, I think that's it. That is it for the October Halloween special. And I hope y'all got a lot of candy. I hope y'all had some fun at a Halloween party. I mean, I hope y'all have fun out there. Stay safe. And I'm glad I was in a Halloween mood once again. So yeah, better luck next time, because next year it will be happening again on Halloween. So y'all better wait till next year. I know it sucks, man, because I was hoping that maybe I'll go find a different costumes next time, just in case. So yeah, don't worry, I'll get a different costume next time. But yeah, that is it for today. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe if you're new here. Click the bell notification down below in case you're new. And I'll see y'all next month on November, because my birthday month is here once again. I mean, I will tell y'all next time what's been going on. So, yeah. But this is Tyler Lester signing out. Bye. Hope y'all stay safe for Halloween. Bye.